Hey, Alex.
Hey.
Ready to answer 23 questions?
So ready.
Where are we right now?
We are in the Life Sciences Center, also known as the LSC.
What's your favorite class that you've taken here?
Probably Bio 13 with Professor Jack.
Do you play a sport?
I do play a sport. I play women's rugby.
What's your favorite part about rugby season?
Definitely having meals with my teammates.
What's the last TV show you binge-watched?
The Great British Baking Show.
Have you studied abroad?
I have. I went to Beijing, China my freshman summer, and it was awesome.
What are you doing this weekend?
Studying for the MCAT, and I might try to get a hike in.
What's the best place to cry on campus?
I think it's the Student Wellness Center.
What's your favorite book of all time?
The Giving Tree.
How'd you get involved with research on campus?
I got an email about the Presidential Scholars Program, and then I just emailed the prof.
What's your research on?
I do freshwater ecology and toxicology.
What's your favorite Dartmouth tradition?
Definitely the homecoming bonfire. It's so fun.
What's the best place to get coffee in Hanover?
Definitely Dirt Cowboy. The espresso with whipped cream on top is killer.
Who's the last person you texted?
I think it was my postdoc. She's the one who's overseeing my research right now, and she's teaching me how to identify different zooplankton species.
Describe Dartmouth in 3 words.
Inclusive, supportive, and gorgeous.
What's your secret study spot on campus?
The greenhouse, which is where we are now. It smells so good in here.
What's the best advice you've gotten from a professor?
Probably to seek the thing of value, which is from York Brown in Physics 3.
What's a class you're excited about taking next term?
I am pumped to take endocrinology.
Waffles or pancakes?
Definitely waffles.
Where did you meet your best friend at Dartmouth?
I actually met her doing a group project for Sociology 10.
What's your favorite memory from this year?
This year, my team won the Women's Rugby National Championship, and that was awesome.
How do you say bye in Chinese?
Zaijian.
Thanks for answering 23 questions.
No problem.